Welcome to Mom and Vlog. Kung bago pa lang kayo sa ating YouTube channel, please subscribe, like, and share. And please don't forget to click the bell button para lagi kayong ma-update kung meron akong bagong videos na i-upload. Ngayon guys, luto tayo ng lime chicken breast. So guys, link lang na binigay ng amo ko sa akin. So, sana makuha ko yung pagkaluto nila nito. So, pero bago natin lulutuin guys, imamarinate muna natin ng 24 hours. 24 hours guys. Bago i-grill or i-fry. Pan-fry lang or iluto sa oven. So, samahan niyo ko guys. Para makita niyo ulit kung paano ako magluto ng lime chicken breast. FYI guys, pwede kayong gagamit ng boneless chicken thigh kung wala kayong chicken breast. Yung chicken breast guys, is skinless ang ginawa ko. Tanggalin yung skin niya. So, let's go. Meron tayo dito 4 tablespoon lime juice, 1 whole lime zest, 2 tablespoon coriander, finely chopped guys ang coriander. And then, meron tayong 2 tablespoon olive oil, 3 tablespoon brown sugar, 2 tablespoon light sauce, 2 cloves of garlic, and 1/4 tablespoon black pepper. And we have here 750 grams na breast chicken.
Sana'y di magkamo ang pagmamahal na ibig Come with that.